the highly anticipated return, Gilmore Girls, the revival on Netflix. It's something that Gilmore Girls fans have been waiting for. They've been dying for it for 10 years now. I did a quick binge of, well, it wasn't so quick. It took me a couple months, of the actual Gilmore Girls, then watched the revival. I suggest you watch it. Ties up some loose ends and then leaves you wanting so much more. Like I said, it's on Netflix now.